Good morning, everyone. It's the morning for me, at least. It's actually the afternoon. But hi, everyone. Woo. I am, as usual, we always open videos like this where we're waiting for each other, but I'm waiting for Leslie. And it is cold. When I tell you, we did not realize it would be this cold today. And yesterday was not that cold. It was actually pretty warm. And then we saw the forecast and it was like, it's gonna be cold, and it's actually so cold. Okay, and so we were supposed to meet like outside, but I'm inside the mall because I can't be outside. I'm waiting for Leslie and we are gonna take you guys shopping with us. And I don't know if we're gonna do like a try on haul after or not, I don't know, but for now I'm just waiting for her and I'm kind of scouting around for what I need, because I need summer I need winter clothes, I need winter shoes, I need winter everything, okay? So yeah, I'm gonna wait for her and then we'll meet you when she arrives. I'll see you later. Bye. I am in Shinsegae, which is one of the top malls in Seoul. And it has everything. It's kind of like the Galeries Lafayette in France. It's really big and it has like from luxury to casual. I'm actually trying to go to the top of the mall and then work my way down. That's what I like to do, so I can kind of see where I'm going before I get there. I don't really like the way up. We have found the sea.
Are you all right?
I hope so,
but like, it's giving me allergy because it wasn't my luggage and stuff, and so now it's not great for me anyway.
No, seriously, I introduced and I was saying how we knew it was going to be cold, but
no, especially the wind.
Effectively, the trucks are good. It's not totally alive.
Really? Ew.
On laptop, in a Jeep. Okay. We punching. Hey. Take your back, kind of thing like it's Mino. Kept that on the low, had to take around my ego. Now we going back like a sequel. I'm rising up and I'm taking out my.
This is adorable. Ooh. Never mind.
In a new space with a fresh dimension, how they second guess with clear intentions. The word don't always come from the steeple. That's why I'm making songs for the people. Yeah.
Though, but that's very mean.
Wow.
I love the color.
Sorry, you can't be with us.
What?
You bitch.
They say the first should be last. I'm the last to be beat. You gon' have to see me. You gon' have to see the consequences when you challenging me from the chalice I drink. If you will.
I like it. Moi j'aime bien ça sur un jean d'ailleurs. C'est pas un jean trop big. Nah. I think
you're
So far, we get from this. Oh, tu vois, c'est celui-là que j'aime bien. C'est celui que t'avais tombé là.
Excuse.
Oui,
c'est lui qui est là-bas là.
Mais attends, il y a des boutons. Ah, j'aime pas le fait qu'il y ait pas de boutons.
Non, mais il y a des boutons là-bas.
Sleep, close your eyes, we at the peak. Oh, but I'll never peek at the top of my fears. Sit beneath, see that was deep. Got it on lock with no key.
Come here. seulement.
Mais elle est épaisse celle-là?
Non, pas si épaisse. Celle-là peut-être meilleure. J'aime pas les doubles foufous là. This is very nice.
C'est épais?
Ouais, ça c'est épais et ça.
Ok.
You know what? I'm not mad at this. Ça aussi j'adore.
Mais tu sais, c'est chaud ça?
Ben oui, ça c'est chaud. Et puis tu mets toujours un manteau aussi.
Tu le mettrais où d'or?
À la maison.
What's the point?
C'est comfy.
40 000 pour un truc à la maison, wesh.
That's what I didn't.
Good for you. This ain't JV, this is varsity.
Yes sir, yes sir. Are you alright? Literally, you have 3 pieces of clothing. Why are you so tired? You didn't try anything on.
Imagine if you have to try it on. Oh la la.
You youngsters.
I respect y'all. Come. Ever. Hello. This is amazing. You are not helping. Uh-huh. Anyway, the break, the energy break, because oh my god.
Yeah, came back as a clean slate with the braids on and the Nexus on the mainframe. Been learned from the best man. Taught myself how to do what I do to the next stage. Steady plotting, this chess game. You a pawn in this move. Me, my bros, we the next kings. Pen game like the X Games. This the collab of the century. So shouts out to Endgame.
Hi.
Non mais c'est que j'ai des grosses chaussettes. Oh, cute. Mm. Very cute.
Very cute.
Very cute.
Which is nice for me personally because my closet is already full. I don't actually need more clothes.
We're just gonna show you how it fits on our Wegugin bigger bodies and like typical Asian sizes. And I think what we had were in like one size. Everything was one size.
Yeah.
We didn't get to try because the shops are really small, so you don't get to try. So you kind of have to like just hope it works. All right. Really? You got the cup of coffee just to give it a flair? Is that what it is?
Is it working?
It is. It's actually kind of working. Are these babies?
So this is the blue that I got. This is the black that she got. In the same shop, was it?
In the same shop. And there, I think mine was 10,000.
Same
price, but then $10.
I have one problem. Look at the arms.
That's the
too
issue.
Too short.
We hope.
Too short.
But you know how you love when the sleeve comes up to here.
I mean, that would be so comfy, so cozy, but no, what is it?
How tall are you?
I'm not that tall, 167.
I'm 171, yeah? Look at this.
We have long limbs, I guess. Look at the...
If you don't really mind and you like to wear your stuff like this, I don't think it's a problem. And if you really wanted to go like this, then I usually just hold it.
But
anyway,
that's my only complaint about this. Otherwise, I really like the color.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's
I like this thing.
Uh-huh.
I'm just worried about one thing is after we wash it. So I think cold water will be the way to go just in case. But anyway, this one is really nice and I usually like to wear them just inside my jeans. We need to do our walk.
And those jeans are very nice.
Oh yeah.
I don't remember from where. Where are they?
OOTJ. It's called OOTJ.
It's very nice. I love the jeans. Like, I'm living in them, literally. So because they're very wide legs.
Leslie has a bit of more luck with the jeans department.
Yeah.
But these are literally the only ones that actually fit my waist and my hips. Like, they're not like too large here and then too small here. They're actually pretty good, and we bought them at the same place.
Yeah.
Let me show you the back. Not the back, the bottom. Ta-da-da. They're like large. Thank you. Ta-da-da-da-da-da-da. What is she?
It's really nice. It's really comfy. Usually I put it with a belt, but I forgot the belt today, so whatever. It still fits though.
Yeah. If you have like a little bit of a bum and hips, OOTJ Soul. I don't know if that's their website, but I guess if you look it up, you'll find it. Okay. I like this skirt. Only issue is, we see everything.
Yeah.
If you have to be careful if you're wearing it with nothing, like just underwear. I would say just buy tights. Because otherwise, it's not see-through.
It's not see-through.
But you see everything.
Yeah, it's so close to the body, and like, I don't think the material, maybe?
Yeah, it's the material. Like, it's very flimsy. It's not flimsy, it's like nice, but
no. But otherwise, it's a nice skirt. It's very flowy. It's a bit hot. Not a bit, it's quite hot.
It's kind of warm, yeah.
And yeah,
I'm gonna try on with these tights and show you the difference. So this is the look with the tights on. You can see way less of like my belly rolls,
even behind,
and you see less of my butt, my buttocks, my buttocks.
True, true. And me, I just stole one of her jacket that she bought in Sinchon. That goes well with the whole look, darlings.
1, 2, 3, walk. Again, look at the sleeves.
Yeah, you know, I think I never had, except when you go in the men's section, like the unisex, like huge sweatshirts and stuff like this, then you have the correct length for the arms. Other than that, and for the last look, people, this is not really the newest piece I have, but it's pretty recent, a pretty recent purchase. This gorgeous,
it's cute,
biker jacket.
It's very nice.
Actually, I don't remember what I bought, so
it's nice. I like it. Yeah. Well, I guess we don't remember where she bought it.
Somewhere, like in a shop, because I tried it for sure. But I don't remember where.
And I'm just here to show this. I'm not going to turn on, it's too warm. But anyway, as you can see, I'm like obsessed with turtlenecks. So this is another one that's really
nice. I don't know how she does it. Yeah, I'm very uncomfortable. Yeah. I have something around my neck.
I love it. Look. I mean,
you know, I'm actually warming up to the idea.
It's nice. Because it's a scarf without a scarf. Yeah, that's not what I'm here to show you. I'm here to show you.
Can you? Oh, she can. Go out.
My boobs. Shoe cam, shoe cam, shoe cam, shoe cam.
Thank you.
Let me tell you about shoes in Korea, darling.
Mm-hmm.
But basically, if you're European 40 and up, which is, I guess, 8.5 and up in the US,
you
won't find any shoes in the regular shops. You have to go to Itaewon.
Basically, the shops, the size in the shop, they have so many. It's so frustrating. They have shoes everywhere, looking
and
great,
pretty.
Like shoes, rows and rows of shoes, right? But it stops at 250, which is what?
Which is a 39 maybe 39
kind of
European.
It's kind of short. It's kind of tight.
And like I don't know if it's an 8 in the US. I found these gorgeous boots. Like, they're kind of like sock material. And they're really cute and really warm. And these I found in a shop in Itaewon. Damn it, I always forget the name of these shops. But basically, if you are in Seoul, if you are in Korea, you would know that Itaewon has this like main street with lots of shops that's called Big Size, Big Size. I hate the name because it makes me feel like I'm some ogre.
I swear.
But when I get there, this is like the only shoe shop with Big Size written on it, so you will find it easily. But yeah, I found these really cute ones, and they were like $50, so I think that was reasonable.
I think I actually bought my shoes at the same shop.
Probably, because it's the only one!
Yeah, and they have like good designs. I like the designs.
So this was it for our video. We just wanted to show you, you know, if you are in Seoul, the main places to buy casual clothes, not like the actual how do you call it? Malls, like the big malls, just like the actual casual little shops. Yeah, like the underground shops.
One thing though, if you go in Seoul, it's very based on the trends, right? Mm. So if you go in the underground shopping mall, it's huge, but basically every shop has the same the clothes, literally, you go one shop to another, it's literally the same thing. Size is a problem sometimes, but...
For tops, it's fine. But yeah, except for, obviously, the sleeves.
Yeah.
But usually it's okay, because when it's one size, because it's kind of stretchy.
This material, yes.
Yeah, this material is fine.
You have options, and you have a lot of variety of different designs. So that was it for the fall shopping, not haul exactly. So thank you guys for watching. Tell us what style you like the most.
Okay.
Hopefully it's not going to be too cold, because lately it's really cold. I don't even know if we're going to be able to wear all of that.
We can wear them under clothes, though.
We're going to wear layers and layers and layers anyway. Yeah.
Layering is king. We'll see you later, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
The old is old, the new is new. TCO.